Oh. I had to go searching for the breaker to fix it. Oh. I had to go search. There we go. Can you all see and hear everything okay? So I can remember what I'm actually doing with this game. Dive, grab, jump, move. Right, let's go. Time to watch me be absolutely terrible at this game. Oh, there's a bunch of them. There's like a rainbow unicorn one as well. You can get like, there's all sorts on it, I think. One of my friends plays this game and has a rainbow unicorn skin and a multicoloured tutu to wear as well. So I've not actually played any of this season of it. I only played a couple of rounds of the last season. So I've not seen any of the new obstacles or anything like that. Like this one. Right, those rolling things look like they're going to be a pain. Screwed that up quick enough. Thanks, Wayno. No! Almost made it. Dash for it, see if that works. Kind of works. That bit doesn't though. They've added all sorts of new maps. Like, this is the new season, so they've added new everything. Let's try again. See how well I do this time. Oh, this is at least one I recognise. It's one I recognise from Takeshi's Castle as well. We've taken a lot of stuff from that. Ah, this one should be easy. What they're going to throw at us next? Is it going to be one at new ones? Oh no, this one again. At least I know where I'm going this time. Just made it. I'm out this time. Yeah, second time doing that level, Alex. Stuck at the same point. Yeah, if I do get later on in one, I'll just stay on and see how other people do. Let's see who ends up the winner if there's only a few left. This is one I recognise. I might be alright at this one. Although last time I played, this is one that bugged out a fair few times as well. So there's balls that come down the map, and every now and then they will bug out and just go flying all over the place. Ta-da! That one wasn't too bad. They've added a load more customization stuff to it. Like, I've never seen ones like that one before. Let's try going down the quick route, just in case I get lucky. Nope. Oh, it stops me here. That's much easier. Oh no! Right there. It might be, to be honest. Let's see what else pops up. See if any new ones pop up with these guys playing. Yeah, I was playing with the mic settings then to see if I could find the noise gate, but I will work out how to do that later at some point. I'm using Streamlabs at the moment, Streamlabs OBS. Actually, see what else I've got. Oh, I've got the Rainbow Unicorn as well. There. There we go, is that any better? Nice simple fix from Alex. Right, let's go with a pink and yellow unicorn for a bit. See if that gives me any more luck. Yeah, I've been having a look at the patch stuff for the Among Us beta, like some of the stuff they're planning on adding. It's Brina. Hi, Brina. So yeah, I'm just going to do terribly now, because I've got a famous person in stream. I'm just going to get really nervous. I'm gonna go for this one. Nope. this one might not go so well. Depends how many people get stuck. Oh no, maybe. Yeah, caught up. Yeah, Brina is a bit of a swinger. I've heard that about him. Right, there were even posters up advertising it in Kilmessan last time I was down there. This is one of the ones I hated last time I played it, because you can just get really stuck. Oh, I'm out ahead. That might actually give me a bit of an advantage. Guys, go down this end and then we can jump over. Alright, this bit is new. Made it! Yeah, if you get stuck behind a group on this one, you can get screwed because everybody just slips and slides all the time. Yeah, staying at Brino sounds like a good idea. We'll all squeeze in. Like, Brino can sleep outside or something. It'll be fine. This is an old game mode, but a new map. I don't know where I'm going. golden one. Right off the edge of it, almost. Mine! Got it. I wasn't even sure what I was doing then. Hey look, somebody with a Sonic skin. See how Sonic does. He's through. Look, I found Wayne. I did not know they'd put a Wayne skin in the game. And we have block party. Is this the wall one? Yeah, it is. This is the one you always used to see people cheating on. Just use fly hacks and fly straight to the top. Although I've just spotted that wizard hat, I want the wizard hat now. I need to find out how to get it. Only one person out so far. Oh no, fucked it. We'll stick around and see who wins this one. Oh, that one's just a timer as well. There I go. Right, who's your bets on for this one? I'm gonna follow the silver unicorn. Oh, it's the Race to the Crown as well. few, does it? Yeah, I've still got my bets on the silver unicorn. There we go. Sonic has fallen behind a bit. So has the unicorn. Chicken's up there, but he could fuck it. You never know. Ah, chicken won it. Sorry, Manu, but Sonic was nowhere to be seen. Well, I was going to play RimWorld Brina, but everybody told me it was shite and not to bother, so I'm looking for somebody else in the meantime. Let's see if I have chicken. Nah, I got pigeon. I'll stick with the unicorn for now. See, I couldn't do that to you, Brina. So RimWorld is your thing. If I start streaming it, nobody will watch yours. Oh no, it's this one again. Maybe I'll finish it this time. In my room world, Brina would be the sacrifice. I'd just chuck him into every single fight. Almost got caught then, almost. There. Made it past one. Made it past two. Now it's drawbridges. I did it! Which one's Disco Elysium, Brian? Crazy duck. think it's meant to be one of the Docs from Doc Hunt. It's like the original NES game. That's what it looks like to me anyway. Grab eggs, stash them in your seams corner. As long as I am not on yellow team seems to be cursed. Let's go this way. Your way. Yeah, we're not doing so good. We've got five. Let's go steal some from yellow. Or try to anyway. I will take this one. Yellow's raining in eggs. Right. See, we don't have to come first, we just not have to come last. So let's see if I can't rob some from blue while they're not looking. Yeah. No. Baldur's Gate, Fallout-esque RPG. That could be good. Like, they've just released the... Is it the new Baldur's Gate they've just released? Or at least pre-released, it looks good. It is on my list of stuff to get. Right, who are we betting on for this one? I'm gonna follow one of the Sonics. There. Yeah, when I played this earlier, I completely missed the counter at the top. So I didn't realise it was just get six and qualify. I think a gold one's an instant qualification as well, so if you can get that, you're automatically through. I am going to grab a drink while you guys watch how these guys do. So I shall be back shortly. See you soon. See, Hexagon is one of these levels that I loved because you could be an absolute scumbag if you wanted to. Go straight for the bottom and just empty out the bottom floor. So I wonder if anybody's doing that. Doesn't look like it. Oh no. Yeah, I've done it a couple of times. See that darker blue layer right at the bottom? You drop all the way down to that and just start emptying it. People who've been battling up here think they're going to fall down to a safe level and end up on nothing. Oh no, he screwed it. I do like the superhero outfit though. Little dinosaur tail at the bottom. Oh yeah, he's got all this space up here. He could be up here for days. Is this guy right at the bottom, and he has all this, but the guy above has multiple levels as long as he can aim it properly. Gone down a level. See, what he could do here is drop down on purpose and try and cut off the other guy, but it's risky. Oh no! I do like the dino tail as well, it's pretty cool. I think I'm going to stick with my multicolored unicorn for now. Seems to be bringing me a bit of luck. One more person. And back to DoorDash. Yeah, I'm gonna have to look up that Disco Elysium, see what it's like. Sounds like a good one. Flying then. Let's go. Right, what have we got next? It's going to be something new. All out. This one isn't so bad. See if I can't get a sneaky reward on this one as well. There we go, all the way across and back at least once. Net show an extra reward at the end. Oh, fuck you! Trying to push me off. And we have another new one. Grab blocks, create paths. Oh, there's going to be a bit of teamwork to this one, isn't there? This is going to be interesting. Ah, so you can just climb it. How does climbing look? I don't know how to climb. Ah, shift. Have your hands out ready. Yeah, I'm getting left behind on this one. Thank you. At least I can practice a bit. Couldn't get used to the grabbing then. There's only a few of them left, let's see how they do. It's Egg Siege again. He was still in the game. An owl. Just follow one of the owls, see how he does. Go down inside, buddy. Yeah, you don't want to get away with that golden egg. That's worth about 10 points, I think. Stop him! Doing a pretty good job of blocking. Team just needs a couple more points. I'm guessing that hairy one's supposed to be Hagrid. Oh no, they're losing them all now. Somebody must have gotten their golden one. Yeah, they have. Ah, unlucky. There is another owl left, so we shall follow him and see how he does. Jump showdown. Everybody loves this one. This is another one where you can be an absolute scumbag as well, because you can drag people. There's the pigeon. There's the owl. Yeah, this one you can grab people and let them go in front of the bar to try and get them caught. That platform's going. A few people out already as well. Another platform going. Oh no! Who's left? See, it could be quite easy for the tomato to win it now, because he's in a platform on his own. Oh no, the other guy went off as well, so it's between Hagrid and the tomato. I'm going to put my bet on the tomato. And that's why I don't bet on things. Alright, I think I'm going to do one more round before I finish it up, before Among Us later. So I've got a few more things to do before then. So we will see how far I get with this one. And then I will see you all for Among Us later. Again, if nobody else streams it, then I will. Those little Alex emotes are cute as well. He'll have an entire series of them eventually. Yeah, I might just put it on then and stream. But hide and seek could be good. Right, there's a few different rules for it. But my favourite one I've found is where the imposter uses the sabotage's comms straight away. So the crewmates don't know what tasks they have. They've just got to run around the different rooms trying to find them. But the imposter has the smallest vision. So it's almost impossible for him to see them unless he's stood on top of them. It knocked me along. I will take that. Getting better at that bit. Made it. Cross the drawbridge. And over the finish line. See, now I've done that one a couple of times, it's not so bad. Somebody wearing the full dinosaur suit. They were really smart with this game when they released it as well. They did a deal with PlayStation for it to be PlayStation's like game of the month with PlayStation Plus, and they just ended up with thousands and thousands of people playing it straight away. And of course, because it was on console, we said, oh yeah, we've got it on PC as well. So everybody playing on PC wanted it as well. So it was a smart thing to do. Right, what have we got next? Roll out again. Yeah, I think the day it came out on PlayStation as the game of the month, it was the only thing I could see on my friends list that people were playing. It was literally just Fall Guys and nothing else. Like, it's the same with Among Us as well. Like, that game's been out a few years, and it's only really picked up recently after a couple of streamers have started playing it. And the company that made it said they were actually planning on making an Among Us 2 because the code in the first game is just spaghetti mess. But seeing as the first game has picked up so much, they've cleaned up the code and everything, making improvements to it, and they're planning on just doing continue improvements to Among Us rather than releasing Among Us 2 instead. Right, what are we in for now? Oh no. Well, at least I know how to climb now. See if I actually manage it. So, let's go this way. Let me up. There. Oh, I almost made it. Ah, I am not good at this grabbing and climbing thing. Where are they going? Are they going across the tops? Yeah, they're trying to. See if I can't get a sneaky one in over here. No. I see where they're going. Just a little bit of patience. Over it. Somebody launched me then. I've made it. Screw you guys. I did not think I was going to make that at all. And we have... Oopsie Dave. Is this going to be the Teams one? The Teams one is a bit easier. Yeah, it is. No, bitch, this one's mine. Yeah, our team's smashing it. Maybe the curse of yellow got lifted in season 2. Season 1, it used to be if you were on level yellow team, you were losing. Like, every single time. Finish upside down. Look, it's a golden pigeon. Down to the last 10, which is not often I make it this far. Now, do I try and stay near the top, or do I go for scumbag tactics and go near the bottom? I think I'm going to drop down a couple. Here we go. Oh no, I am failing at this jumping. Else is left. Let's watch the pigeon. So you'll see when there's few of them left, people start hopping around. That's what I was trying to do, but I just couldn't get the timing right on it. Yeah, got into the top 10. That'll do for a last round of the day. It's like this guy hopping around here. Like, I needed to get the timing right for it. Horse, Sonic, the athlete. Click, 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 click. Yeah, I'm using a mechanical keyboard as well, so it's not the quietest thing. Right, it's between the horse and Sonic. Who are you betting on? I'm not going to say because they'll lose if I do. Oh no! Manu got it, Sonic wins. see what I get for going into the final round. Should get a decent amount. Ooh. Pantaloons. Yeah, they're getting equipped. So, I am going to finish it there until we go for Among Us later. I'm going to finish it on the good round. I don't want to spoil it. So I will see you all about 9. It's British summertime at the moment, so 9 p.m. British summertime. And I will see you there for Among Us. Not bad for like my first proper stream. It's been fun. So I will see you all later. Bye-bye.